My beloved brothers and sisters, on the globe, several incidents have occurred that make it necessary for us to speak about them and to guide the Muslims in their regard. One of these was the siege that happened in Sydney, Australia, and the other was the massacre of school children in Peshawar, Pakistan. And it's important for us to know that as Muslims, we don't understand what part of Islam these people are following. In fact, we don't even understand what Islam they are following.